Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you guys how to make a bath soap. The soap that you guys been voting on Instagram and you guys been seeing my Snapchat. So today I'm going to show you guys how to make that simple bath soap. It's really good guys, it's really good and it's simple to make and it might take a little bit of time because it's a bath, so you need to boil the bath bag. Beside the bath, it's gonna be simple, easy and delicious. So I'm going to show you guys how to make it like right now and the ingredient that you need. And I should be a makeup artist like doing this. So you're putting makeup. I'm just kidding. So now we're going to make a bath. So I want you guys to come with me in the kitchen. So let's go. Come on.
So here's what we're going to need before I cut it up. So I want you guys to see already what you're going to look on the supermarket. So here's my celery, the big one. I'm going to shop it. And here's my potatoes that I just choose red, but you can take the white one or anything. I'm using three. And here's my fresh corn, sweet corn, and I am going to cut it too.
We just talked about like not long ago. So here is my ingredient that I wanted to show you how what we need to make a soup. So we're going to the main one, which is the beef. So I get this beef from Chinese store. It's called beef soup, bones beef soup, I guess. And I love it because it has bones on it. All this is bones, and bones with fat on it, because I think fat really keep the flavor going on, and I just love it. I know it's not good for your health, but me, I really love it. But if you don't want it, you can just take the one with no fat. I just cut those pieces, small pieces, those are bones. And if you don't want bones, you can just get it with boneless, and that would be good too. And this one got bones too. And then I got some, got only meat like this, got only meat, so it's clean and nice. And here I have my corn that I already cut like three part on one, and I am going to boil it up off camera, and I'm going to add it to our soup like 5 minutes before we serve our soup, so it can get that flavor too. And here I got my celery and carrots. I don't know if you guys don't, I don't know about if you guys don't like carrot, you can skip this part, but the celery is really important. It's really flavorful and it's really good, so you don't need to miss this part. And here I got my potatoes that I cut in small pieces. I'm going to take off this, those red part. I'm going to take off it. And here is my onion, and here I got 1.5 jalapeno and 2 garlic that I'm going to put on my meat. Let me just put it now. I'm going to put on my meat, and here is my jalapeno, and here is my beef stock, but I am not going to use it today. I'm just showing you guys that it's optional, so you can use it, or me, I'm not going to use it today. So I'm just going to use this beef bouillon, which is gonna do all the job that the beef stock does. So I'm going to use this and to, because I want to keep the flavor of a beef. So I'm not trying to mess it up with this. I'm just going to use my beef magie.
Here is my nutmeg that I still can't pronounce this name. I don't know if I'm saying it right. And I have my olive oil, which we're going to add at the end. And you cannot miss black pepper on your soap. You really, really need black pepper on your soap. You can't miss this part because it's really important. And I guess I don't missing anything. So yeah, so that's it. Let's go to the next step.
So beef, and we're going to add, some ingredient. Let it boil first because you want your meat to be soft. I'm using this, so you want your meat to be soft and good. And I'm putting those inside like that. And I am going to add, I forgot to get my garlic salt, so I'm going to get it now and put it to make it little bit salty, and I'm going to add water to it.
So add our cube magie, our cube bouillon. So a bit. So guys, now that my meat is getting softer, so I'm going, like you can see, it's not really hard. So I am going to add my potato so you can boil together, and then I'm gonna add some stuff. All those fats. Then we're going to let it boil again for like 15 minutes. Then
guys, the meat is soft, I guess, and my potato is, I think it's soft as well. It's getting softer. So we're going to add all the ingredients and we're going to let it boil all together. That's my jalapeno. Half magie again, so you need to try to see if your salt is good. If it's good, you don't need to put too much, but if it's okay, like mine is kind of okay now, so that one is good. And I'm gonna add my black pepper. And so guys, now that my soup is getting ready, almost done, so we're going to add I'm going to add my corn so it can have the flavor as well. And my corn already, it's cooked already. I already boiled and put salt on it and it's already cooked, so I'm going to add it. And so mix it up.
Okay guys, and I'm going to add my olive oil.
To end it, I'm going to add this ingredient. I didn't show you guys that the first time, but this one has herbs and all that, so it's gonna give you like a good smell and good taste. Just a little bit, and that's it for tonight.
So good guys, so good.